If you're wondering why it's 2021 and Canva has yet to add the very basic yet very helpful eyedropper tool, you're not alone. So instead of waiting around, I'll show you how to add the tool to your Chrome account in this how-to guide. Let's get started. With Google Chrome open, we're going to add the eyedropper tool extension to your Google account. So to do that, just come over here to these little three icons and then come over here to more tools, and then you'll see extensions. Click on extensions, and then that's going to open up your extension panel. Come over here to this little hamburger, click on that, and then go right here to the bottom where it says open Chrome web extensions, or sorry, open Chrome web store. And then you're going to be presented with the web store here. And then what we're going to do is just type in eyedropper tool. There we go. It pops up and you have some options. Really just have three. The one that I like the most is the eyedropper pro. So we're just going to click on that and then add to your Chrome extensions. And then it's going through. Okay. And it's been added. Perfect. So now what we want to do is kind of pin it here. So it's always going to be showing up. It's always going to live in the section here. So just click on the little puzzle piece and then just hit this little thumbtack right there. And it's then going to pin that extension that you just downloaded. Now with the extension installed, I'm going to show you how to use this in your next Canva project. So with Canva open, click on create a new design. And for this example, I'm going to use a poster. There we go. And then I'll just choose this template. You can choose any old template or use the current project you're working on. I'm going to open this up and I have these colors here, and I have a whole slew of colors to choose from. So what I want to do is change this background color to maybe like a darker green. So to do that, come over here to your extension and then you're presented with this familiar color picker. You have your hex colors and you have your RGB. You can kind of choose any color from here, but for you, do you actually start using the eyedropper tool? You click on pick a color, and then you'll see this little box that's following your cursor around. This box is just showing what's highlighted. So what's picking the color is your cursor, not the box. So don't get confused. It's kind of confusing, but it is definitely the cursor that's picking up the color. So I'm just gonna choose a green. That's fine. Come back over here to your extension. And you see that eyedropper pro has picked up the color that you chose. I'm just going to double click on the hex color because that's all we need for this example. And then I'm going to come back over here to my background color inside of Canva, click on new color, and then we're just going to paste that hex color in there. And there it is, looking nice and green. And there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Although this is not the official eyedropper tool from Canva, it gets the job done and it's easy to use. So I would stop stressing and download this Google extension for your next Canva project. With that said, I want to thank you so much for joining me here today on Under Budget Marketing Design, a channel for understaffed marketers, small business owners, and do-it-yourselfers. If you got any value from this video, please consider liking or subscribing, as your support helps me create more content just like this. Thank you again, and I'll see you in the next episode of Under Budget Marketing Design.